July 22nd, 2012, heading to Southington, Connecticut today. It's my fifth year working with the Played Against Sports store. They're the ones who are sending me out, and we're calling it the Philanthropy Tour because we're visiting a bunch of hospitals and some camps, and it should be a good time. It's been a great year, summer so far, my goodness, the second book's out, and a lot of events. I'm pretty stoked. Just got it to Hartford. Excited. Going to wait for Janet from Played Against Sports and take it off. All right, here we are. It's now the end of day two. Unfortunately, a lot of the places I've been visiting, we weren't able to bring our video camera because we couldn't film there. So it's kind of hard to document. But day one, our first visit was the Kiwanis Boys and Girls Camp, and it was ages 5 to 18. And these were special kids with special needs. And after that, we went to what's called My City Kitchen with Chef Keisha. This is a cool program, again, for inner city kids, and she helps them they cook their own food, and it's just a really neat facility, and she's non-profit, and it was cool. I had a good time, and some of the kids were skateboarders, so they were thrilled. And so I got to sign a lot of stuff, I got to cook with them, and it was really rewarding. But now, day two, we went to the Yale New Haven Children's Hospital for a toy drive. A lot of the local businesses donated toys for this program, so we got to go to see the kids, and I got to visit some patients. All right, it's Wednesday morning. This is day three. I'm at Waterbury Boys and Girls Club here in Connecticut. I'm gonna talk to about 70 kids or so. It's kind of cool. When I showed up, they had my pictures on the door and stuff, and the kids are pretty excited. So I'm off to do that. And then I have two more events today. So we have three events in one day. Awesome. Paul Newman's game. It was really cool. Special kids, and wow, I don't know where to begin on everything we did. Until next time, see ya. I'm gonna go visit some kids. Hopefully bring some smiles into their day. That's the objective, right?
He's going to be hanging out at Played Against Sports on Queen Street in Southington. He'll be autographing posters, giving away prizes. They got music and games going on. It's good times. So meet Doug Brown tonight. It's a free event. Played Against Sports on Queen Street in Southington.
Alright, just woke up. Last day in Connecticut. Gotta go to the airport, catch a flight. Alright, I just got back from the road. It's been a busy, productive week. Special thanks to Played Against Sports out of Southington, Connecticut. They were the ones who sponsored me to come out and have me visit these hospitals, these camps. The focus is always to inspire, to reach the youth, to plant hope and optimism into people. That's why I do what I do. That's why I write the books. That's why I do these speaking engagements. So thanks everybody for your support. I'm going back on the road in a couple days, and until then, see you.